Whoa, hey! Wait! Are you gonna be alright?
I'm fine now.
Well, you scared the hell out of me.
Then get rid of that car. I'm not getting in it again.
Hold on. You're not gonna blame your choking on Christine.
It happened. Arnie, when I started choking, something happened. The radio got on and everything got all bright.
So what are you saying?
I could have died and you couldn't do anything.
My door was locked.
Well, you didn't want that man to help me either.
I thought he was attacking you. I didn't know he was giving you the Heimlich maneuver. I could have given you the Heimlich maneuver.
Well, you didn't. And there are some other things too. The radio only gets those old songs. And sometimes when we're making out, it just stalls. As if the car were jealous, Arnie. A goddamn car? I got it.
You know what I think? I think you're just sexually frustrated. Look, Lee, I'm sorry, okay? Can I at least call you tomorrow?
I don't know.
Come on, Christine. It's okay, baby. Everything's the same. Nothing is different, okay?